What are you gonna do with it? And don't. Not again. Oh, that's better. Oh, man. Oh. Hey, thanks, man.
Oh, thank you.
I need Li Hong's jade figurine. I'm told you know where it is.
Oh, you don't know what they've done to me. My God, see, first they took a chair.
Where's the jade figurine?
I almost had it. Now it's locked in a safe. Hong's office, in the back.
That's what I needed to know.
All right, look out for Zun. He's a big bastard. He's the one that did this to me. You have to get him out of the way to get to Hong. It won't be easy. They're always together. Zun sees everything, hears everything, checks every room, even tastes Hung's food. Hung himself, God, he's a crazy bastard. You know, he's got this poison sword. I mean, we're talking one scratch and you're dead.
I understand. Go take care of yourself.
Yeah, thank you. Listen, I hope we get to meet again under more favorable circumstances.
Yes. That might seem possible to you.